So guys, do you know about how to share Wi-Fi without password from iPhone to Android? Please simply step follow and you can easily create shortcuts on iPhone and iPad. So guys, first of all, open the any browser. Now you can see also top corner search bar. In search bar, search share Wi-Fi shortcuts on iPhone and iPad. So guys, simply tap on the first website. Now you can see also get shortcuts option. So guys, simply tap on that. Now again tap on the get shortcuts and you can easily create the shortcuts on your iPhone and iPad. So guys, please like, comment, subscribe and also share your friends. Thank you so much.